Okay everyone, the next exercise today is crunches with your knees up. So we're going to lie on your mat. And this time we're going to take your feet up off the floor so that your knees are at a right angle. And you're going to pop your hands on the top of your head. So when you lift up, it's just your head and your shoulders that's going to come up off the floor. With your neck, you need to keep it nice and long. We're not crunching our neck. So you're going to squeeze and lift. And then come back down. So you're driving your elbows slightly towards your knees, keeping the contraction in your abs going the whole time.
And that's crunches with your knees up.